You guys, and you just said something that I didn't know. The first album is done in 2 weeks. That's unheard of. Like, that's going back to early days rap music. But 83, you drop a record, Candy Girl. 84, you drop a record, New Edition.
Right.
85, you drop a record, All for Love.
Right.
86, Under the Blue Moon.
Right.
88, Heartbreak. Let's stop there. That's 5 albums.
You forgot the Christmas.
Okay. Thank you. Now, I've worked with a million artists. And I'm gonna ask you, because there is a certain type of discipline that you, and these were hit records. All of these records I just named had 2, 3 big records, big singles on them. How did you stay disciplined touring, meet and greets, up early, radio station, tours, and still knocking out an album a year?
To be honest with you, you know, we had 3 white managers that people said they took things from us, right? But to be honest with you, their plan for us was better than our plan for ourselves. Where we were complaining, we were doing photo shoots that we didn't know was the cover of album covers. That's why we had on crazy stuff on All for Love. We didn't know what that was. Like, I had on 20 colors, you know? So I'm looking at checkers, plaids. I had some baggy over here, and Bob rebelled and put a tie on his head and was like, I ain't doing this. So we was finding our way, and the way they did it is they kept us moving where we didn't know what we was doing, and they was getting the most out of us. So we didn't know we was making the New Edition album. We didn't know we did the All for Love photo shoot. To be honest with you, when you're on a record label, right, back then, they say when you sign a contract, you do 5 albums over the course of 7 years. Under the Blue Moon and Christmas wasn't a part of the 5. They just threw that up in there. They said, why are they over there going through their internal stuff? We just gonna sneak it up in there. Then we went from 5 on the cover to 4 on Under the Blue Moon, and it's just falling apart. And in the meantime, they kept it together.
What's up, guys? Thanks for sticking with me to the end of the video. Truly appreciate you. If you like anything you heard here today, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you know anybody that can benefit from this message, feel free to share. Peace and love.